It's rolling.
Dennis the Mannequin showed me this workout. Halfway up.
Squeeze.
One. Two. Three. Two. And I'm gonna take it to the next level and switch it up.
What's the next level, Drew?
Back view.
That's funny.
Squeeze, front and back.
Друзья, привет вам из Калифорнии. Я хочу поздравить вас, во-первых, с наступившим 2019 годом. Пожелать вам исполнения всех ваших целей и задач. Я уверен, что вы точно на это способны.
The fuck up and do something! This is the pain, oh yeah.
Me and pain, we good friends. Me and agony, we good friends. Me and sweat, we motherfucking good friends. They my friends, I look for them. When I step through the motherfucking door and tell them, I look for them, I call them out. Come on, goddamn, it's me and you. Me and you, pain, me and you, agony, me and you, sweat.
Это супер упражнение, потому что задействует и широчайшие, и мышцы пресса. И что мне нравится в нем, это ощущение в пояснице. Именно у меня. После стольких лет тренировок я ищу более комфортные движения. И когда ноги подняты, можно вообще совмещать подтягивания с поднятыми ногами, либо делать так, как я только что сделал. В общем, обязательно попробуйте, ребят. Напишите, что вы думаете об этом. Суперсет. Увидел этот тренажер, где совмещены отжимания и режим лежа. Сейчас пока испытываю. Я решил с вами поделиться.
Me and you pain, me and you agony, me and you sweat, it's me and motherfucking you. And goddamn it, I'm here today again to kick your ass, to show you who the motherfucking boss is. I am the monster, and you will bow your motherfucking head down to me. Me, I'm in charge. No longer will I live in fear. No longer will I be afraid of you, afraid of you, afraid of you.
То есть, насколько мне было несложно здесь, так же несложно здесь. То есть, надо побольше поставить вес в следующем подходе. Напишите, что думаете, ребят.
You're not alone, motherfucker. I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm with you. You motherfuckers want to talk shit about us, crazy motherfuckers. I got a big ass.
Super set with Dennis.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Look, I go by this shit. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Look at Drew.
It's not to go super heavy, but to have control. Control is power. I like this thing.
Сейчас покажу вам, ну и заодно услышать ваше мнение. Я попробую еще, кстати, анатомическую конструкцию вам тоже показать, как это работает.
Who else would want to be fucking ignored? Who else would want to be fucking ignored? Who else would want to be fucking ignored? Who else is happy when they go on a fucking show and they tell them they ain't got nothing to fix your ass? Who else would be happy about that shit but a sick motherfucker? Sick motherfucker. Who else want to crack the fucking sidewalk when they walk down the street? Who else want to crack the fucking sidewalk when they walk down the street? Who else want to park the motherfucking crowd when they walk down the street? Nobody but a sick motherfucker wanna do that. I'm a sick motherfucker, and I know it's a bunch of other sick motherfuckers out there too. Sick motherfuckers in rush, motherfuckers in rush, motherfuckers in rush.
As you watch Dennis as he was doing it, he had his arms open. And he pulled back like this.
Motherfuckers in rush, motherfuckers in rush, sick motherfuckers in New Zealand, sick motherfuckers in Australia, sick motherfuckers all over the motherfucking planet. Pull that shit. Rush. You want all them lumps and bumps, muscles and veins and shit? Hell yeah! I can't get enough of that shit. And I'm proud of it.
And
for the Russian friends.
Yeah.
So 350?
Yeah, 380. That's what we're making while we're working
hours?
Out.
How many hours?
We worked out for about an hour and a half, and we just got the Whole Foods. We've been about here 10 minutes, so.
And people keep bringing money to the group.
Bringing money.
Amazing.
Yes, and leather jackets. Oh, and Rolex. Thank you. Oh, thanks for the camera, guys.
Well, these sounds, Drew. No sounds. You have to be quiet. Oh, yeah.
You bond, bond, eating, sitting on the couch, remote control, clicking motherfuckers. Yeah. I was fucking dead three times. Science said you dead. Science said you out of here. But I'm standing here pointing at this fucking camera.